Run, Carol! Oh, my phone!
Okay, this hacking tool is going to spoof the fingerprint scanner. Okay, the tourists are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way.
No way! You looking for smoke? Right here!
Aw, oh, hell.
Go to hell! Tell your mama!
I'll fix it.
Come on! Into the line, piece of shit!
on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn hole! Don't miss the diamonds! Right there, on the carts. And we are in! As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people! I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. What's the holdup? Swipe the cards at the same time, just like before.
Man down! shift for brain.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. top spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say